then they we run it have just dominated this round and this entire map. As Gongus gets huge once again, nearly dropping 31, but I mean they're just being outslayed right now. You've got Knight 28-20, Gongus 27-12, and Pizarre 23-19. So three players on We Run It are just going absolutely massive for their team right now. And with this momentum they've just got, I would very much expect them to take the S&D as well. How about yourself, Sam?
Yeah, I would tend to agree with that. Nothing against Desire.amt, but it just seems like the raw slaying power at the moment of Team We Run It. They're not going to pick up the kills. If they can't win the simple gunfights, which is what they weren't doing in that game, then they're not going to win the Search and Destroy, because it's going to be those first gunfights for the first blood as they push the bomb sites that's going to be the most important. But we are going to go on board for Capture the Flag. Capture the Flag? That was taken out ages ago. Search and Destroy on Sea Town. We'll jump on board with Attack first. We'll stay with them for two rounds, and then we'll switch over to the opposition.
Which one is Attack? I forgot.
Where's the bottom team?
Bottom team. Okay, cool. I'm just going to make sure I don't want to be one of the players that always mess it up. Just saying. Yeah. First, have a look. We are all on SAS. And who are we going to be spectating first? It looks like we are going to be on board with...
I think you should jump on board with Knight as he's got out the sniper.
Oh, this is going to be interesting.
He's just going to pre-aim this road. Is he does see one jump there above that.
Couldn't make that kill. That was an unfortunate play there from Knight. Did see that person jump. Not sure who it was, but it's an interesting tactic. We are seeing more and more players pull out the sniper, especially on C-Town. He is going to see someone head camping. He does get hit and cannot make that kill. And he's very red indeed, considering he's using a sniper and does get dropped by Jay. So poor play there, it has to be said, from Knight with that sniper, not able to make that kill. And already We Run It. They're not in a very good shape for this first round. Obviously, they are on Attack, so no biggie, I guess you could say. It is more important that you win all your defensive rounds. But it's going to be left to Gongus and Clutch momentarily in a 2-on-4, 1 minute 41 left on the clock. And someone's going to need to see if they can pick up that bomb.
Yeah, it does look like at the moment that we haven't got any picture in the stream. So we'll try and get that sorted for you as soon as possible. I'm not quite sure what Desire Assassin is doing. He's slacking a little bit, I know that much. But we'll try and get that sorted for you as soon as possible. But back on board, it is the first round. Team DVNJ has just taken down Gongus, and that's going to be the first round to Desire.amt. Taking that quite convincingly there. I just want to go back to that original shooting on road. Knight pulled out the sniper rifle. He went all the way into top red, pre-aimed onto B-bomb, and obviously saw someone jump on that white wall side. He should be able to pick up them kills. They're fairly simple. I mean, all he can see is the guy's head. With a sniper rifle, that should be just an easy kill.
I've got to agree with you there, to be honest. If you can't get that kill, don't use a sniper rifle. It sounds harsh. I mean, there's a reason I don't do it. It's simply because I can't snipe. I don't have the accuracy. And straight away, we have just seen two players from We Run It just get dropped immediately by Desire. So it's currently a 2-on-3 scenario. Matt did get dropped. And I'm on board with Bizarre in this top A building. Obviously, they are on defense. They do need to make sure they can win this round. It is of vital importance that you do not drop your defensive round in S&D. A few gunshots as Mans takes down Knight. So it's going to be Bizarre in a 1-on-3. He is in quite a nice place, I think I would say. Obviously, I think one is going to be B Road. He's probably got one to his left bottom market. And one is definitely to his right, as that's where the gunshots were from. But 1 minute 35 doesn't need to be rushing. He's anticipating someone rush. He's in a very high traffic area, as we all know right now. So he's going to have to be very careful indeed.
Yeah, I just want to point out again, Knight there, he's pulled out the sniper for a second round in a row. He's failed again completely. If he pulls out the sniper for a third round in a row here, I'm calling him the worst player in the world. Because he's not doing anything with that sniper. He's not doing nothing for his team. He's just giving the opposition an easy kill every time. And it's leaving the other players with a lot more to do. But the bomb has gone down on B. We are seeing Pizarre in a 3v1, so he's got a lot of work to do. He does cycle around to this road now. He's just going to... He needs to try and just pre-aim that bomb, make sure there's no one sitting around there. He does take shots from that blue room.
Oh,
he takes him down.
Huge kill. Huge kill there on Mans. He's now obviously made it a 2-on-1. He's going to see the second. No! Oh, he takes down Jay as well. Can he get the third? 14 seconds left. He's going to go for the fake and the quick shot. He's to his right. Can he... Oh, no, if he gets his pistol, I quit. Oh, I was going to say. That would have been unreal. He got a huge two-piece. Couldn't get the third, though. But, I mean, Louis there obviously managing to get his stick in. Yeah, obviously getting that stick. So well played there to Louis. But for a minute there, he looked like he was going to do that. And I swear to God, that would have been a huge play. and that would have given them a lot of momentum indeed.
Yeah, that was... as soon as he got that second kill after he sponged it, I was kind of backing him and hoped that he did do it. I've only seen one 1v3, and I've never seen a 1v4 on this cup so far. So I'm always hedging my bets for the clutch. But we do need to switch teams. I'm on the wrong team. I'll jump straight on board with Matt, who's going to be an SMG player. He's just in this arch in between A and B bomb. He's just going to make sure that no one rushes through the A bomb. Mance is sat pre-aiming bottom mid underneath the truck. We've got Jay on B bomb pre-aiming top red, and we've got Louis sit down in them bushes far right road. So it looks like they're just set up four man in a line, and they're just going to defend these bombs.
Yeah, you see it so many times, especially in S&DC counters. Bizarre's going to take down Louis. Clutch is going to take down Matt as well. So now you're going to have to see Jay do something, and he gets dropped as well. So it is 1-on-4. It is Mance against the entire other team right now. He is going to see 2 on that bomb, but gets dropped by Gongus, who had the bomb planted back. So intelligent play there from Gongus, just making sure that the bomb... Oh, wow, I thought Gongus was actually the guy at A, but wow, there was 2 at A, and Gongus covering that mid-map as well. So no matter how you look at it, he was well and truly screwed.
Yeah, it wasn't good there at all. And you had the two people on A, like you said, one coming from mid-market. I probably would hedge my bets that the fourth guy was around library. So he wasn't really going to go far there. But we should jump on board with an SMG here if there is one. And there is. It's Matt, and he's choosing to shoot at long range. But Gongus does get taken down by Jay.
Oh, Clutch there with a nice shot there on Matt. So well played to Clutch. Obviously now it is 2-on-4 once again. And the problem these guys have got right now for the... Which team are we on again? Let me just make sure I didn't say it wrong. The Desire team that we're on right now, is they're getting too many plays down straight away. And it's not giving them an advantage. Obviously Gongus is going to take down Louis there. So Mance, once again, 1-on-4 scenario. And let's see how he's going to do it. He's going to pre-aim. He knows someone who's on those stairs. He is going to be called out now. It's not looking good. At night with the sniper, so finally managing to make that sniper work is 1 and 2. I think he just came from, yeah, he was right next to him, so not the most impressive kill at all, and it was a quick scope as well. I thought it may have been a no scope, that would have been quite nice, but obviously it's 2-2, so this game is quite close. So it's interesting to see. We are going to change team again, and we will see how they're going to set up on Oakland on attack. That sounds like he's going to take the bomb. Looks like bomb carrier is going to be Knight with the sniper, so we'll hop on board with him. Last time we saw him go top red, he choked. So can he make a kill now? Let's have a look. Isn't going to see anyone just yet. Going to try and readjust. Is going to see 2 at B. Does take down Dre. So nice shot there by Knight. Obviously, he does have the bomb. Interesting tactic that they have deployed. I don't really understand why they want the sniper rifle to have the bomb. I'm not sure if that was an accident or fully on purpose. But it's not something you do see a lot where the sniper will take the bomb. Obviously, you want one of your SMGs to be taking it, but they have made it 4-on-1. And Louis is going to take down Bizarre. 3 more left, but Clutch is going to take him down with that pistol. And we run it on now, 1 round away from making it into the next round.
Yeah, that was great play. This is a great comeback by We Run It here. They were 2-0 down in rounds. I'm not sure if Knight's watching the stream, but he is now 2-2, so he hasn't died the past 2 rounds either. He's done the smart thing. I've just spawned in yet again. but he has done the smart thing. He put away the sniper rifle, and he's managed to pick up a couple of kills for his team. So he's doing particularly well now, doing exactly what he needed to do, as he does pick up first blood there with the sniper rifle, on Jay. So he's now making the kill with the sniper rifle, so I don't mind the play as much. We did see yesterday someone with a sniper rifle. He went for the pre-aim on Arcade, and if he couldn't pick up the kill, he changed very, very quickly. So that play's probably better, but he does pick up the kill. As Jay did get taken down as well. So we're in a 3v3. Knight's just going to be pushing all the way around the back here. I think you're on board with Pizarro, though, who is going to be in this top A building. It looks like it's just going to be a wait-and-see sort of game at the moment. You've got Gongus and Knight pushing around the back into their spawns. They haven't really seen anybody yet.
Pizarro is going to see someone, though, right at the back of that castle. It's going to get a few shots and does take down Mance. Great shot. Knight's going to take down Matt as well with that sniper. So it is 3-on-1, and we are looking in a strong position now to go into the next round of this cup. Although, just as I say that, Louis did take down 1, so it's going to be 2-on-1. But I'd be very surprised if we don't close this out right here.
Yeah, it's looking very, very strong for him at the moment. I just bring up, let everybody know in the stream chat. as they do take that round. Pizarro takes down Louis. So that's going to be 4-2. That's going to be them advancing through to the next round. 2-0 in maps. So they're into round three straight away. But to everybody in the stream, just to let you know, we are, myself and Ben, we're going to have a little bit of a freeway going on very, very shortly. we are going to bring in I-45 commentator, Brycey. So he's going to jump into the stream with us. We're going to have a little bit of a freeway commentary. So make sure you tweet it out. We're going to tweet out that we've got Brycey coming on with us. We will go to a short break while we get him all set up and into the chat. And we'll see you all again soon.
I'm feeling sexy and free.